meet you. I am Aliza, Business Manager from D&E Enterprise Co Limtied. And this is my partner, Alex.
Hello, everyone. My name is Alex, and today I will show you more details about our product and our company. So if you have any question about technology or products, you can let me know. Yeah.
Okay. Alex is our expert and product manager. He also is our sales champion, so he's very, very professional.
Thank you.
If there is any questions or anything you want to know, please feel free to contact us. We will answer your question online and so on. Okay, now, first of all, let us introduce our company. Our company is based in Qingdao, China, and we are professional export car parts, track parts, since 2006, with more than about 10 years experience. So, any questions about the product or export per problem, please feel free to contact us. And D&E here in China with a stable production capability, and not only the quality problem, but also packaging. We would like to provide the customers the best. We could like to build a long-term friendship and partnership with our customers. This will be the best way to bring our parts to the market and bring the best to our customers. Okay, now let's move to our today's topic. Today's topic is heater and heater parts and parking air conditioners. For heaters, there are three models: the parking air heaters, parking water heaters, and air heater and water heater integrated machine. It's just one machine, the integrated machine. The first machine, let's move on the first machine. Okay.
Okay,
the parking air heaters.
Okay.
Okay, let's move the parking air heaters. Put it here.
So next, I will show our air heaters, and I will disassemble it and by some tools, and you can see some details about our quality. Yep. Okay. This is an air heater, and so now I will show you more details about how to install air heater into your car or truck.
Yes, for this packaging, we also provide natural packaging, customer packaging, and our own brand C&DE packaging. If you want to know more about our own C&DE packaging, please feel free to contact us. We will send the detailed pictures to you for your reference. But for customers' packaging, there is limited. Your minimum order quantity must be, there is a limited. You know, it's the factory won't produce a small quantity for the packaging. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Let's focus on our air heaters. So now I will disassemble this air heater so you can see more details inside this machine. This is air inlet, and there is a motor fan. You can. Okay, now you can see the inside parts now, and this aluminum body is the exchanger of this machine, and the oil will burn inside this. Now I will disassemble this, and you can see some details inside our machine. firstly, you can choose a proper tools and for these screws. And now I will show you how to disassemble this air heater and how to assemble it. And later I will show you how it does work. Firstly, we could disassemble these screws. And here, this is the ECU and control unit. You can see it. Okay, so you can hear this model ECU is semi-closed, so it's easy for reparation. So also we can provide the full closed ECU, and so full plastic covers. This is the connector about glow plugs. Now you can see these glow plugs. This glow plugs is made in China, and also these glow plugs can be customized by Coseria glow plugs, a brand in Japan. Yeah, very famous and good quality. So these parts can be optional. And now you can see this connector is connected by multiple fans here. Now let me put it, and you can see here is. You can see here, this is an overheat sensor for temperature testament. This is a pressure spraying for solid this and overheat sensor. Okay, let me put it. This is a complete ECU. Yeah. Connectors. And the PCD board. Okay, now let me disassemble this motor fan, and then we can see what's inside this exchanger. Okay. Okay. So we have ready for this assembly's motor fan. And here you can see this gap, the gap of the blowing cover between blowing cover and the aluminum body. So this gap is very important. If this gap is too large, and it will influence the heater's working. So we have very strict testament for this gap by a freezer. Connectors. Okay, this you can hear, you can see it. This is a gasket for exchanger. This model is 5 kilovolts. It's similar to AppSpark D4. So you should know this AppSpark technology, yeah. And this is, you can see, burners. So the diesel oil will go into inside, and the glow plugs will ignite this oil. So the diesel oil will burn inside these burners, and the motor fan will transfer the warm air into your truck cabs or cabins. Okay, now let me disassemble these burners. Okay, this is a. This is a individual burners, you can see, yeah? Pipes and welding inside part. Inside. The diesel oil will burn inside this chambers, and the air will transfer through here. You can see here are four screws for assemble this burners, and the glue plugs connected there. Okay, now let me assemble this heater, so later we will show you how it works. If you have any question, you can let me know.
Yes, there's questions.
Yeah, we can provide a samples order. No problem. You can see the order link.
Okay.
Right.
I see there are some customers ask how much for these questions. I think you know the different countries will cost different shipping cost. And the unit price is on the bottom of the screen, and there is a product can show you we are introduced this one, and there is the unit price you can check, and you can check. Click the link and send us. We will check the your shipping cost. Please send us your detailed shipping cost. Then we will check and send you the total account.
Okay, now I will assemble these heaters. And next, we will show you how it works.
Yes.
And for this part, if you want to order with a large quantity, you can contact with our sales manager. We will talk more about it. And there must be a big discount for you.
Yeah, as I said before, so we can provide the different brand glue plugs. And so if you want to talk very, very top quality, and we will provide this customized parts.
Yes, please follow us and add our Alibaba store to your favorite supplier. Then we could like to send the special link for you to get a discount only just for our today's fans.
Okay, now let's install this.
You're so professional.
This is connector for overheat sensor.
And for customers, if you like our online show, please give us more like. Thank you.
Okay, now let's put it inside this plastic cover.
I see there is a question. How about the discount if I order now? Cool. For this question, huh, you need to collect this product link, and then you will see the contact information. You will contact to our sales manager, and our sales manager will send the discount link to you, and you can click it and to pick it for your own self.
Okay, ready. Okay, put this.
Let me adjust the camera.
And now here we have a installation plate, so we can install this air heater to see how it works. Look like this is a few times. Yeah, you can connect it to the plate by a few times and in your trunk. Also, you can use individual few times. We have each few times for every heater. You can see here some diesel oil. This is cables. And now let me put the heater. Here you can three holes. This one is air inlet for inlet air. And this is exhaust pipe for output exhaust gas. Yeah, this is fuel pipes and the oil. The diesel oil will go through in this pipe, and now I will connect this pipes. First, let me connect it this fuel pipe. You can see the fuel pipes were connected correctly. This is a cables, heater cables, and connected by these two connectors. They are easily, yeah. And this guy, this is fuel pumps. You can see here.
Okay, let me move the camera to closer.
Okay, you can see this fuel pipe. This pipe is connected with heaters, and this side connected with fuel tanks. You can see here. Here are fuel inlets. And this is cables connected with fuel pumps. Okay.
Alex, I see there is a customer who said you are a cool engineer.
Thank you.
But actually you are, right?
And this is connected with cables. So this is for LCD controller. You can see this controller? But then you can. about controller, and we have many models. Yeah, you can. We can provide this model of controllers, different designs. This is very beautiful. And this is remote control connected with this module controller. And also we also have this easy start controllers. This is similar with Ebersbach controllers. And also we have this module controller. This is our new model this year. And this is the This is a full side control system. And this is a remote control with this chain. And this is completed with this model.
Okay, Alex, may I ask which model is sales the best seller?
Yeah, good question.
Which
and,
one?
Okay, this model is... we sold this model in bigger quantity and this model. These two models are very popular, but it depends on different customers' choices.
Okay.
Okay, now let me connect it to this. Okay, this is easy. What is it? Okay, now you can see here. This is four power cables, and it should be connected with your battery in your truck or car. Yes? And now we have no truck in here. So we use a converter, 220 convert to 24 voltage. One is positive and another one is negative. Okay, let me connect it.
Oh, okay. I see there's customers ask the how much is it?
Unit price for completed set is around $90. But this is for sample price. Do you need a D2 or D4? Two kilowatts or 5 kilowatts. About 5 kilowatts unit price is $95. About 2 kilowatts is $90.
Okay.
Yeah, you can connect to our salesman for more details. And next, I will show you how it works.
Yes, you can contact with our sales manager and we will send the discount link for you. Okay, let's move the camera a little forward.
Okay, so here. Now, this is pipes. Here, this is outside. The heater will go through this pipe and go through into your truck caps. So this would be here. You can screw it, and we have clamps for this, for assemble this. So now, because of time and so on, I didn't show you.
Okay, and I see a new questions in stock. In stock, please answer the customers.
Yeah. We have enough in stock. 100,000 pieces in stock.
Pretty cool.
You could order more, yeah?
And for large quantity, there will be a large discount.
This is mufflers and silencers. This is exhaust pipe. For the important issue is this pipe should be extended into your outside, you know? Yeah, because exhaust gas will be not good for your health.
Yes.
So now I will install this.
Yeah.
You can see here.
Yes.
Yeah.
There are two connectors.
This is for exhaust pipes. So I will put this exhaust pipe here. And this is for inlet
connector.
Yeah.
Yes.
So let me put here.
Okay, I see that the customers ask how much again. Okay, for unit price, you can see on the bottom of your screen, and there is a product link. You can collect the link and send to our sales manager. Our sales manager will send the discount for you and quote the best price for you. Okay, I see a customers who want order with 100 sets. Okay, please, you can see from the bottom of your screen, you can see the product link. You can connect the link.
Okay, now I will show you how to connect these mufflers. This should be here. Okay. So this is inlet pipe for air inlet.
I see the pipe is higher than the engineer.
This is a big project.
Well, I see so many customers ask the unit price with a large quantity. Okay, that's pretty cool. And please contact us and leave us the message. And you can contact us now. Our sales manager will reply you soon.
Okay, now. Here, this is a air filter. So for clean air into this heaters, it will, this air filters should be connected with air inlet pipes. Here. All of these king joints should be solid by clamps. So I didn't put these clamps in this. Okay, now I will make this machine works.
Okay, let me help you.
Okay, you can see this.
Okay, let me move the camera closer.
Okay,
Wait a moment.
I think I'm.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. You can see some information in this air heaters. So now this is switch and I will switch on. Press it. And the heaters will work. You can hear the voice. After 1 minute around, the heaters will work. And these are parameters. You can see some different technique. This is temperatures. This is power. You can adjust these powers, you know?
Yes, we can see.
Yeah. And temperatures. And the voltage. This is error codes. We have around 10 error codes for different different problems about these air heaters. So we will know the heat. What is the problem as per these error codes?
Yes, Alex, could you please do it again? You know, just the camera content can't show is in a correct way.
Okay. Okay. Now you can see the pump is working now. You can see the pump. The diesel oil will through these fuel pumps and into these heaters, and it will burn, and the warm air will appear. Okay, I will put it. This is a fuel pump support. You can install this into a correct position in your truck. Okay, now let me focus on these controllers.
Okay, closer.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, hold it. Now I can feel the
hot,
yeah,
warm.
Hot, very hot.
Yes.
This is very hot, so don't touch this exhaust pipe.
Yes.
Maybe you can see the voice. It's working now.
Yes.
You can hear.
Oh, I smell the seals.
Yeah, so because the exhaust pipe is inside our office now, so I will switch off these heaters and just switch it. When it shows off, and when the display will show off, and the heaters will stop working. So now the... So now the air is warm air here.
Let me show you. Yeah.
Yeah, you can see it.
It's very warm and a little hot.
Okay, now I will switch off the heaters.
Yes.
Okay, so just now we showed our air heaters. So now we show you some spare parts for the replacement for Eberspach and Weber. Can you see this? This is burners for Weberstone 2000 ST. And we have two models. You can see the difference inside. Difference? Can you see the difference? One is
just so I see
the one hose, yeah.
Yes,
another
this one.
Is with two holes.
Yes.
This is for different model with both two heaters.
Yes.
Very good quality, and we exported these to Germany, Poland and Romania, Italy, USA, Canada with very big quantity, and Russia. Also, you can find this items in our Alibaba store.
Yes, there is a catalog at the end of the bottom. You can click the catalog, and then you will receive our detailed catalog for our heaters, heater parts, and so on.
Next, the fuel pumps. This one is for the replacement for Eberspach for hydronic heaters.
Yes, let me show you closer.
It's very top quality and 1 year warranty. This fuel pump is for our heaters, our air heaters. This one is for Weberstone 2000 ST.
Yes, let me show you.
12 voltage. We also have 24 voltage.
Now you can see. Okay.
This is the package boxes for fuel pumps.
Yes. And we will put the label on the packaging. For customers' requirements, we will meet customers' requirements to put the label which customers want us to put it. Okay.
And this one is for Eberspach. You can see the Eberspach number.
Yes, there is the number.
Also, we have full range of fuel pumps for Eberspach brand. So you just let us know the Eberspach numbers, and we will check for you.
Okay, I see there's a questions.
Mm-hmm.
The customer asked, can he order the burners, right?
Yeah, sure. We sell these spare parts separately with big quantity also. So most of these parts just for Eberspach and Weberstone.
Yes, we export a large quantity every month.
Every day.
Okay, you know it's now it's the heater seasons, right? Okay.
Any question?
Okay, let me see the more questions. Okay, Alex, may I ask the minimum order quantity for this parts?
For these items, we have ammo cube, about 20 pieces. Yeah. But we can do sample orders, one or two pieces for testing our quality.
Yes, no, for new customers, right?
Yeah, sure.
Yes. Okay, don't remember to follow us and add our Alibaba store to your favorite supplier. And we will send the discount link to our fans, only today's fans, okay?
Okay, let me show you one more item. This is overheat sensors. This is also for Eberspach original heaters. And plugs, Eberspach design plugs.
Okay, let me show you.
The package could be customized also.
Yes. Okay, my boss is so cute. She wants to add some music for you. Okay. Let me see the questions. Okay. Both D2 and D4, you have. The music is coming.
Yes, no problem. You can check our Alibaba store. There are burners and a few pumps links. You can find more. If any question, you can contact our salesman.
Okay, I see. Also, a customer said he also need Eberspach D2, D4, and burners, fuel pumps.
Yeah, yeah.
So great, we can provide you them all. And there are more product information on the catalog. You can see the catalog at the bottom of your phone. Okay. The music is provided by our boss. Okay, now move to the next one.
Sure.
Okay.
I just saw customer paid for 10 set heaters. Good.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And
this is our first order tonight. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And if you like, please give us more like. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yes.
Okay. This is a glow plugs. You can see this one. This is for Eberspach. Also, we have a full range of glow plugs for Eberspach and Weboston. Also for Chinese heaters.
I see. The light is a little. Okay. And we still have more. Alex, I see there are so many glow plugs. May I ask, is there anyone sells pretty good or both of them? Is there anyone, is the most, you know, the most seller?
Yeah. This model is hot sell for Eberspach D2 and D4. It's universal. And these two, awesome.
Okay, there are three models sells pretty good in the market. And the number, do you want to know the number of them?
You can learn more in our Alibaba store.
Yes, you can add our Alibaba to your favorite supplier. Let me show you how to do it. You can wait a moment. You can, from your phone, there is Qingdao D&E International Trade Corporation Limited. You can click here. And then you will see our company page on your phone. And there is a following. You can click the following. You can follow us and we will show you more about our product in the future, and more details will be sent to you. And the here is the discount link. You can also click this link. Wait a moment, let me show you it clearly. Okay. How to show you the link here? Wait a moment. Okay. You can see there are two links. Can you see? Okay,
let's move to
next. Okay. Alex is thirsty. a big work. Okay, let me check the questions from customers. I say customers ask the I want your hairstyle. Cute. Okay. Let me see the question. Alex, may I ask what market is our best market?
Yeah, okay. So for these air heaters and air heater products, these are very popular in Eastern Europe market and American market and Australia market, and also some in Korea market. The most so we usually exported in these countries. And also, we supplied many big famous brands in Europe and the USA.
Yes, I see there's a question. D&E is your brand, right?
Yeah. C&D is our brand. And for this items, and the brand can be customized. We can do the package and local printing. Products as per the customer's requirement.
Yes. And let me check more. Wait a moment. Okay.
Yes. We can provide customers' logos on package or items.
Yes. Okay, I also see a customer asked, if I have it, I will never feel cold, right?
Yeah, sure. You will feel hot.
Yes. It works very faster, we can see just from now.
So for these parts and air heaters, we also offer 1 year warranty. But for regular customers, maybe we offer 1.5 year warranty.
Yes. I see there are so many parts in the air heaters. For the full set, and could you please introduce the most popular parts customers ordered every year?
Yeah, for this, you know, for these pipes and I want to tell you some easy broken parts for these air heaters.
Yes.
So for these pipes, it's still very hot. So, these ultralight pipes can be customized. We can do customize the lens on different lengths. The standard length about 90 cm.
Cool.
And for this.
Oh, it's hot. Please take care.
this muffler is also very popular because this muffler is the diameter is 24 diameter.
Yes, can I take it to show in hot?
No.
Okay. This. It looks beautiful. Okay.
The material is stainless steel. And this diameter is for 5 kilowatts, the diameter is 90 millimeters, and for 2 kilowatts, the diameter is 95 and 60 millimeters. And this part also is easy broken part, and but don't worry, the quality problem within warranty. If any quality problem within warranty, we can provide this spare parts free of charge.
Yes.
I mean, this spare parts can be replacement for Ebersbach brand and the Weston brand. Each year, we have many customers order these parts separately.
Okay.
Also, this air inlet pipes, this is 25 millimeters. The diameter is 25.
Let me show.
Each kind of pipes can be to customize less, 5 meters or 10 meters a row.
Alex, what is this? Could you please explain?
This is air filters for cleaning air. Yeah.
Okay.
Inlet air.
Okay, I got it. The fuel tank is so big. Can it cause shipping cost problem?
Yeah. So many customers didn't need these fuel tanks for air heaters because there is a fuel tanks in their trucks or cars.
Yes.
For this fuel tanks, we also have different choices for 4.5 liters and 5 liters. 7 liters, 8 liters, 9 liters, and the maximum is 20 liters. But the most popular one is 10 liters.
Yes.
This one is 8 liters.
Yeah, you can see here. For the light problem, that you can see it clear, but if you want to see it, please contact us. We will send you the detailed pictures. We will mark it on this tank. Okay, the fuel pump.
Okay, for these fuel pumps, we also sell it separately in big quantity, and also these plugs. These plugs, it's same size as Ebersbach brand, so it can be replacement for Ebersbach heaters.
Do you want me to make it closer?
No.
Okay. Okay.
This is a remote control for this model LCD controllers. You can.
Yes, let me show you. This is controller. You can see.
This is a fuel pipes, and because this diameter is a little bigger, so it can be connected directly fuel pumps between fuel pumps and the fuel tanks.
Yes.
But we also have another model of fuel pipes.
Okay.
So these two kind of fuel pipes have different size, and you can see firstly. And I will show how to connect it.
Okay.
Okay. For this one, it can be directly put it, we can put on this into the pump. And for this one, we may need another pump.
Yes, I see.
Yeah.
They are two different.
This is rubber pipes. It's just a joint for fuel pipes, between fuel pipes and fuel tanks. But firstly, we need to put this fuel.
Okay, let me move the camera closer.
Firstly, for this kind of fuel pipes, because this kind of fuel pipes is same as the Apple spark. So now, many Chinese suppliers found developed a new model of fuel pipes. There's no need of this rubber pipes, because that is more complicated. So firstly, we could put it in these fuel rubber pipes, and then we put this rubber pipes into the pump.
Okay, I see a customer's ask.
Uh-huh.
Do you have customer in USA for this model?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, we export a lot quantity, right? I remember last month a customer ordered with...
Because as I said before, our main market direction are Europe and USA and Canada.
Okay, and one more question. Customers also asked the D&E is your brand, right? And he say it on our cap. Yes. This.
You are very...
Yes. Let me show you. Wait a moment. D&E, okay? Our own brand, C&E.
Yeah.
D&E from China. Okay.
We also can sell these caps if you need. Yeah.
Okay, let me check more questions with you a moment. Customers also asked, can he use his own logo?
Sure. We could do our customers a logo and a brand package or products. Yeah.
Yes. We have experience in this way. We have some big customers who asked us to design the package for their own logo and the more detailed information. They wanna we deliver the goods with their own packaging or logo and all things the customers trust us and let us to do it for them.
Yeah. This is a mountain pledge for your assemble for install these air heaters on your truck.
Yes.
You can see here.
Okay.
And this is installation bags, and there are many screws and clamps for heaters installation.
I see. Yes, the customers say that
how much? Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
How much? Okay, I will quote again here. For D2, it's 2 kilowatts. Unit price is $90. About D4, it is 5 kilowatts. The unit price is $95. This is just net price without not including shipping cost. We could check that. Depends on your order quantity. Warranty is 1 year. But for regular customers, we could offer longer warranty. Wheel heaters broken during shipping.
Yes, customers who asked will the heaters broken during the shipping.
Yeah, this is a good question. You know, because air shipping is very, very crude, you know.
Yes.
But so in view of that, and we will do more durable and strong package. So
yeah.
About heaters.
Yes.
Yeah, this is plastic bags, and we will use this and to protect the heaters. Also, we have another foam plastic protection. So don't worry about the package. How much of volume for the oil tank?
Yes, customers
yeah.
want to know how much the volume of the
yeah.
oil tank.
Actually, just now I have said it again, but for these few times, we have different models. The minimum volume is about 24. It's about 4.5 liters. And 5 liters, 9 liters, 7 liters, and 10 liters, and 20 liters. But the most popular is 10 liters and 7 liters. So we could offer this as per customer's requirements.
Yes. A customer, new customer who asked, can I try samples before the trial order?
Yes, sure. We could provide simple orders. Yeah, for testing quality. No problem.
Okay.
Just place an order in our Alibaba store. We will ship it ASAP.
Okay, and please contact us, and you can send us CNDE, this four symbol.
Letter.
Please, you can send us CND and we will send the detailed discount link for you.
I just saw that another customer wanted to buy 10 cents, right?
Yes, I also see the customers ask how
yeah,
much for
actually,
10 cents.
Actually, 10 cents is not a big quantity for us, but we could talk more details. You could talk more details with our salesman. Yeah.
Okay. The customers also ask any discount. Sure, for 10 pieces, 10 set, the 4 set.
Yeah, we will try to give any discount we can do. No problem. You could contact our salesman
yes.
for checking shipping cost for you. Because for these heaters, we have enough in stock.
Okay.
You know. So about our workshop, we could produce around 800 sets, 800 complete sets.
Yes.
This is just for our first production line. We have two production line, and we are planning to prepare more production line for water heaters in before the end of this year. So later on next show, we will tell you more about our water heaters and other popular items.
Yes. The customer's side. The engineer looks so young.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yes, Alex is young, but he is very, very professional, smart, a very smart export manager and product manager.
Yeah, especially smart.
Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. Another questions. Can you shoot the switch again? A customers who want to see it again.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me...
Okay, let me show our controllers, because this is the most popular frequent question from our customers, because different customers have different choices about the controller. So this year you can see it's working now. For this LCD, these LCD controllers and remote control, all in English. You can see that, yeah.
Oh, in English version.
Yes, wait a moment. Oh, let me try. Mm-hmm. Yes, you can say from here is, please wait. Yeah, this control is working.
These three models, these two are very popular. These two are very popular. And this is one side, the remote control and the LCD controller. And this is another side. The color of controllers can be optional also. You have blue color and red color.
Yes, so cute switch.
This is the only one model without a remote control, but this is easy to operate.
Yes.
Okay, for these air heaters and spare parts for...
Okay,
for
this
spare parts,
adjust
and,
the camera.
You know, because these are seasonal products, you will use it when the winter time is coming. So, the winter is also our the most busy season. So, we have many, many orders from the global market. And now, our current... this year, turnover is around 3 million, three or 2 millions U.S. dollars about these air heater parts and air heaters. Because our main market is for overseas, but we have some markets in China markets as well.
Okay. Okay, let's move to more about the heater parts for Webster and Webster.
This one is a glow. This is Plux. This is for Ebersbach brand motor fan. You can see the Plux was same as Ebersbach.
Yes.
And this is D2. This is small, D2.
Okay, may I ask the difference between these two parts?
This is D2, this is D4.
I see, one is smaller, another
yeah,
is bigger.
Okay. So, please check this. This is the balance, because we will test each motor fan before shipment. So this gap is just for balancing the motor. It will be working steadily. So it's not broken. It's normal.
Okay, I see customers who asked any other colors for switch.
Yeah, sure. And I just said we have red color and blue color. And actually, if you have big quantity, these colors can be customized as well. So we can do that at prior requirements.
Yes.
But these black and the blue colors are the most popular colors in the market now.
Yeah.
Yeah, for these motor fans, we sell this in big quantity. Because it's working well. And our customers' feedbacks are pretty good. For these motors, unit price for D2, unit price is, if for regular quantity, the unit price is around $16. If you have big quantity, we can negotiate the prices again. For D4, the prices is around higher $2 or $3 than D2.
What's the matter?
Yes, I see customers ask
package,
the
yeah?
What material. I understand for, what material, right?
Yeah, this aluminum and plastic for package of motor fans, and usually we package in neutral boxes, 12 pieces in each boxes.
Yes.
12 pieces, yeah. And this one is you can see this, yeah, this is Webaston brand. This is for Webaston 2000 ST. And this is 24 voltage. We also have 12 voltage. Connectors, then, and same as original robust.
Yes. Okay. Alex, Alex, may I ask, is there any problem you met in your order before?
Yeah. For these burners or fuel pumps and glow plugs, these parts are not easy to be broken, but maybe the most broken part is motor fans. But for our product quality, please don't worry about it. Because we will test each one before shipment, and because we cannot send any faulty items to our customers. But we also have very strict after sales policy. So if you come across any quality problem about our items, we will check and what is the problem. If it's really our quality problem, we will send new items or refund the money in your next order. So don't worry about our quality and after sales service.
Yes.
Because you know, during my sales experience and we rarely met quality problem.
Yes. You know, we export from 2006, more than 10 years experience. So any issue, we will solve them. Okay.
So it's burners. This is D4. This is D4 for Eberspach. And you can see the material is stainless steel. Stainless steel 304, the model of steel, and the sake. So this model is sake than other suppliers.
Oh, sounds good. Okay.
Durable. This is very durable. Yeah.
Okay.
And this is two. Yeah, you can. This is polished one, and this is not polished.
Yes.
But yeah, it depends on customers' choices. Quality also, both are good.
Okay.
Okay, I will show you one more. And this is especially for Russia market.
Where is the special? Oh, okay. special parts for Russia markets.
Yeah, this is very popular in Russia market.
Yes. Hey, Alex, this is the connector with the fuel tanks and pail.
No.
Okay.
No. This is for air inlet.
Air, oh, yes. Understand, okay.
And then you can see the difference. This one is welded. And this one is our new technology. We will use the laser printing for this model. So this is more flush. And this is same as Ebersbach.
Yes. Okay. You can see more the detailed product information at the bottom of the screen. There is a catalog. You can see the detailed parts information in the catalog, and you can follow us at our Alibaba store to your favorite, and you will see the more and more product in our Alibaba store. And you can ask us for any questions. We will answer your questions soon. Okay. Customers also said, do you have other heaters?
Yeah. And later I will show our water heaters and air and water heaters integrated machine.
Okay, should we show them now or
later?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I will show some separate parts. This gasket, and you can see, yeah.
Okay.
This is for D2, yeah, D2, same as Ebersbach.
Yeah.
And this is for D4. This gasket is for burners, and this gasket is for motor fans.
Okay.
This is a complete set. Yeah, we can do them as per your need.
Yes.
And this one. This is the consumption for burners. Consumption net for burners. And then this is a rubber gasket for burners as well. Yeah. See here. Here. Put through. This is one complete burners.
Okay.
And this is a gasket for heaters. This plastic tool is for glow plugs and glow pins for Ebersbach. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. All these heater parts was shown to you today, and let's move to next part, talking water heaters.
Okay,
let's put it in here. I need assistant.
放音乐可以。
Wait a moment, let's put the water heater. Water heaters.
Okay, now let's see the detailed piping water heaters. Let's see the packaging. All this is to protect the water heaters and to avoid the switch for the water heaters and like this. Okay, you can see for water heaters, it's so heavy. Actually, the piping air heater and the water heater, they have the same installation principle. You can see there are two holes. One is in, another one is out. First of all, if you wanna hold the air heater or the water heater to your car, you need to choose a suitable position in your car and to make the hole in your car to let the pill connect smoothly. And for water heaters water to warm the engine and mix your car the engine parts to work smoothly. And for the difference between parking air heater and water heater, for parking air heater, the heaters is heater the air to let your cam be more warm and to provide the driver with a warm environment. And for these water heaters, it's used to warm heat to it's used to heat the engine parts. And you know, in a cold weather it's very difficult difficult for the car to start. And this one can keep your engine work smoothly. Okay. This one is a exhaust pipe and fuel caps. And here, this one is water pump. You see? Yes, this one, water pump. Yeah, you can see here. This one, you need to choose the different. You need to choose the right position to hold this heater to your car and to keep it stable. And then you can connect the pills. Okay. This is water heater and.
And here is similar with air heater. This is fuel pipes, and the diesel oil will go through it here.
Yes. Okay.
Actually, for water heater, it sells pretty good in Russia, UK, and USA. Very suitable for track, American track, Europe track. And warranty is 1 year. We can deliver it soon. Stock is available. Okay. Let me see the question. Yes. John. Let me see the question.
How much? Yeah, okay. Price.
Okay. For water heaters, unit price is 230 US dollars. $230. If you are interested, please collect the link at the bottom of the bottom of your phone, and you can click the link. We will send you the discount, and you can get a better price. You know, this price only for today's fans. And for water heaters, we have 16 kilowatt and 5 kilowatt for both of them. For there is a little different for 16 kilowatt for 12 watt and 24 watt, both available. But for 5 kilowatt, there are only 12 watt is available. And many customers buy it for their RA. You know RA? Yeah, I think you must know the RA. Okay. It can also heat water. Some customers bought it to heat the heater, and they use it to take a shower when they outside in RA. It's very, very easy and very convenient. Okay. And the packaging, you know, we can also provide the natural packaging, customer's packaging, and the C&E packaging. Okay. D2L or D4. This part is not depends on the D2 and D4. This also is for diesel, but it's different, only different with the 16 kilowatt and 5 kilowatt. One is bigger, another one is smaller. If you want to see the smaller one, you can contact us, and we will send the detailed product information to you, and you can check more. Almost 16 kilowatt is sells the best. It's the most popular parts in the market and sells pretty good. Okay. Okay, this is water heaters, and let's move to next part. Next part is air heater and water heater integrated machine. Okay, let's put it in here. Wait a moment. Like it, see? Actually, air heater and water heater is here.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me check the questions. Assistant, come here. Okay. Yes. Okay. Let me add some information for you. Yes. Please, place.
How much rewards for this one?
For this one. For air heater and water heater integration machine.
This one.
Okay. You can add our Alibaba store to your favorite, and you can collect the bottom of the your phone, and you will see the item which we are sharing with you. This one is air heater and water heater integrated machine, and there are some parts. Let me show you one by one. The pair. And this is the foil pump. And this is the switch for the air heater and water heater integrated machine. It's special and it's very easy to control. Is similar with air heater and with it's similar with water heater. They have the same diagram, and you can see there are four holes. Two is water heat for water, and another one is for air. Okay, air heater and water heater integrating machine. It not only can heat the air for the cab, but also it can heat the waters for the engine parts. It's very convenient for, and it makes me to remember an old saying. There is an old saying goes, two birds were killed by one stone. You know the means? Yes.
Yeah.
Do you know what I see? Yes. It can be said in Chinese, 一石二鸟. Okay. This is the switch, and it's easy to control, and can show you more information, the ignition information and the temperature and so on. Let me see the questions.
Yeah, David showed this page.
Oh, yes, there are two videos I want to share with you. Wait a moment.
And welcome to our first video of 2020.
Yes.
2020. We've got the 16 kilowatt diesel fired water heater. Well, 16 kilowatt. We'll see if it's 16 kilowatt. I'll be surprised. But hey, never know. 16 kilowatt.
This is a famous customers in from YouTube, and he have a detailed information to introduce the water heaters, how does it works, and what parts in the parking heaters. Let me show you.
Left it, so let's take it on. Right, this should be a more familiar view to some of you. So the diesel heater should be set this way up on its bracket. Oh, in the instructions I got, it's got, you can run it in more than one, I just said you can run it in more than one orientation. So I'm sure it can run like that.
Yes, you can see more about the water heaters, and there are some parts in here.
Well, I did note the burn chamber, well, the burn chamber from the heat exchanger. Assuming I took all the screws out. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, please. What am I missing? Ah, yes, the big brackets on the back that is still attached. Need to take that off. This bit is holding the two halves. The burn chamber.
Okay. You can see from here, this is the burners.
This is quite a big burn chamber, if I do say so myself. Well, there, just looks like the other burn chamber, so I'm going to just appear in myself. Yes? Okay. It's big though. Where is the larger, where is it? There it is. It's based now. Not even in shock. Come on, get it together again. Right, here is the burn chamber removed. Ah, okay, so it could have had two glow plugs. It could have had two glow plugs and two fuel feeds. Interesting. I wonder if there's a bigger one, again, that uses both, perhaps the 24 volt, uses two glow plugs.
Okay, the two videos, if you want to see the more detailed information, please contact us. You can collect bottom of your phone is the detailed information for these parts, and you can let us know you. If you want to see the videos, and please feel free to contact us. We will send the detailed video to you. And the customers who is, I just show you, is a customer who from the YouTube. You know, the YouTube is a very famous, a very famous web for many people to introduce their life, their product, their more information. And he is a very, very famous person at YouTube. Okay? Okay, now let's see more detailed, more information from our other products, like the air conditioners. For air conditioners, we have two models. One is we named it with model B, and another one is D1000. Let me show you.
Okay, maybe we'll show you more about our air conditioners, and next show we will show you how it works.
Yes.
Okay. Focus here.
Okay. But you can't see the bottom.
Look at here. This is evaporator and the inside machine.
At which moment put it out, okay? This one first. Okay. 让它滚来一下吧。
Okay, today we will show you a little about our air conditioners for truck cabs or campers, coaches, and RVs. This is inside indoor machine and the evaporator. This is outside machine. This is 12 voltage. This is cooling windows. This is control panel. Control panels. And this is cables, power cables. And this is valves connected by high pressure pipes and the lower pressure pipes and connected with compressors. Okay, next show we will show you to disassemble this inside machine and outside machine. And also we will let it work and let us to see how it works. And this model is overhead model for rooftop for truck cabs.
Okay, wait a moment.
Okay, we will see inside. This is inside part and power cables and cool outer windows, control panels. And next row we will also to show how to disassemble these air heaters. This is the package with foam package. So it's very strong. About this presses and another spillet model air conditioners, and I will tell you all prices and other details in next show.
Okay, this is the air conditioners, and we will show you how it works in the next show. And the next show will be held on 7 a.m. At 7 a.m. to 11 a.m. Beijing China time, and on August 22. 7 a.m. to 11 a.m. on August 22, okay? And finally, please let me introduce our company, our team, a team with love, peace, and engineer. And we have a wonderful team, okay? Let's see. Okay. Let's meet our boss. Okay, Jessica.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much. If any questions, please let us know. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Our team coming.
Okay.
Come. 来，一个个来，上自我介绍。Hello,
I'm Vivian.
Oh,
hello, I'm Vivian.
Hello, I'm Lucy. Hello, I'm Harry.
Hello, I'm Parker.
Okay, thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Thank you for your time.
Bye-bye.
比个心。
咦？哦，给唱好，结束了。